ρίψεις έτσι. Μία κλειδές διάρκεια εκεί τώρα. Πέραν εξάδελ κυβερβός. Ως της χωρισίδιος.
I'm here to face the kings.
Are you ready to take back our family's land?
Of course. But my purpose here is to bring down the cultist king.
You make your mother proud, Alexios. But are you sure you have enough proof to accuse him?
I'm sure.
I'll gather the Ephors and meet you in the throne room.
Who are the Ephors?
You don't remember? Then again, you were only a child. The five Ephors are elected from the citizens of Sparta. They have power over even the kings. You need to convince them if you wish to save Sparta from the cult's control.
See you in the throne room.
What are we waiting for?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
You summoned the Ephors?
You must have achieved some success to earn this adoring crowd.
The Athenian forces in Viotia are no more. The land is yours.
That's excellent news!
I suppose you were too busy conquering territory to bring our champion to the Olympic Games.
I brought him to Elise, but he had an accident at sea. So I entered the games myself and won a wreath for Sparta.
By Nike! Well done, champion.
If you have nothing but good news to share, why did you call for the Air Force?
We were told serious charges would be brought.
Serious charges? Against whom?
Archidamos. Sparta must be rid of you before it's too late.
What are you talking about? How dare you stand in the presence of kings and make such accusations?
Patience, Archidamos. Present your proof.
Archidamos is a member of the Cult of Cosmos and a traitor to Sparta.
The Cult of what? Ridiculous! What proof could you possibly have?
Your proof is right there. You know he's guilty.
This isn't proof of anything. Ephors should only be called upon for serious matters. This lack of evidence is a waste of our time and disrespectful to the thrones of Sparta. The accuser should be made an example of for all other reckless fools.
I taught him poorly. Punish me as his mother instead.
We gave you every chance to prove yourself. Invited you back for a royal audience. And this is how you repay us? What say you, Archidamos?
Alexios and Marini of Agiad. Your names are cursed. May the Cryptea hunt you, and the Elotes scrape the meat from your bones!
Agreed. A wise ruling. Too bad you don't have a mask or a black cloak to save you this time.
You're there? In their feet?
Pausanias revealed himself before I was dragged out of there.
So he is the cultist king. It would be wise to deal with him as soon as possible.
I will.
When you've dealt with him, meet me at home.
With pleasure.
Ares has chosen me to lead the Spartans to glory. There can only be one.
King Pausanias is part of the Cult of Cosmos. I'll have to kill him myself. Where's Pausanias? Malaka.
Ah!
Alexios! You are condemned to be hunted!
I was wrong to accuse you. It was Pausanias plaguing Sparta and its territories.
What a disgrace! First you accuse me, and now Papsinios? Where is he?
I watched him die.
You murdered him?
Yes. I found proof he was a member of the Cult of Cosmos. Undeniable proof. This letter was written and signed by Pausanias' own hand, outlining the progress of their plans in Sparta.
What is this Cult of Cosmos? You've mentioned them over and over, as if I should know.
They are a secret group with one goal. To seize power. They're using this war to strengthen their position.
I find it difficult to think Papsinios was using Sparta this whole time. We've ruled together for years. I'll speak with the Ephors to confirm what you say. But if it's true, you deserve to be called a Spartan citizen once more. And of course, your family home is yours again.
Thank you.
One more thing.
Yes?
Should you decide to rule Sparta yourself, at least let me face you in battle.
I'm not made for ruling, my king.
It's gone.
What's gone?
There was a skull here, a small rabbit skull, from your first hunt.
Why would someone take that?
There is only one person who would have taken it. Nikolaos.
Maybe seeing each other again made him think of this place. He did the same to me.
Seems I wasn't the only one yearning for home.
I hope I'm not intruding.
Rasidas, come in.
It's good to see the two of you back home.
It feels good to be here.
You're here instead of in training. What's wrong?
I'm heading to Pylos as soon as I can. I think you may want to come as well.
I'd be happy to return the favor. What's waiting for us in Pylos?
Glory. The Athenians are pushing the Spartans back even as we speak. It would be a devastating loss for Sparta, and I can't allow that to happen.
Sounds like you've lost confidence in Sparta's warriors.
They're as strong as they've ever been. But now they're facing a power they can't even imagine.
Do you mean Deimos?
Yes, that's what the rumors say. A force of nature in the body of a mortal who can cut down any soldier in her path.
If Deimos is in Pylos, we have to stop her.
I'll wait for you at the ship, but be quick. Each moment we waste is another Spartan dead.
Cassandra is in Pylos. You have to bring her back, Alexios.
Bring her back?
We have our home again. We can be a family. It isn't too late.
I'll bring her back, no matter what.
This is serious, Alexios. We may not get another chance.
I understand. She must have seen the cultists for what they truly are by now.
It doesn't matter what you have to do. Bring back your sister. You must.
Nothing will stop me. I shouldn't keep Brasidas waiting.
Be safe, Alexios.